What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a new episode of Medieval Conquest. I'm Dailyfix. First of all, very sorry for yesterday's episode. I don't think it was that much action-packed, but sometimes it just happens to go that way. Off-camera, I got the request of joining the campaign. I did so. Afterwards, I was giving the quest to Scout, Eglin, Strawberry, and Dungwin. I did that, and I was actually being overrun. I'm trying to get away. Well, maybe not so much. Let's see if we can fight a smaller one.
The enemy have brought up more men. They hope to make up in numbers what they lack.
Wait, what?
Courage.
This is kind of weird. Surrender or die now. You leave me no choice. No. Okay, let's just get the heck out of here. My guys should be around here. Look at this mountain bandits have boats as well. What I'm looking for is this count. They actually, look, there's so many more vassals than I given credit for. I heard you fought, okay, this is this about the task you gave me. I'm still working on it. Wait, are you happy with me now? No, it couldn't be. No, definitely the wrong person. Baron Chao Mao something. Where is he? This is the second. I need to first. Oh, there you are. Hey, you come on. The guy that hates me the most. There you have him. Yes, it was a simple... It was a 31, right? A simple task, sir. Must back my leave. What I'm actually interested in is going after and see if I can find a small band. Or this one. This isn't really a small band. But, hey! This is so confusing me. Celtic Kingdoms. And he's acting like he's absolutely fine with me. It's so weird. Close in, board the enemies. Now I want my guys to wait there. Just go here. Let them come to us. Okay, never mind. Two boats. Damn it. But they are now coming. They are now coming. Go and charge. Go. That's the thing. If there are two boats attacking, then what I was trying to do is get my guys in here. Make sure the enemies is walking the planks. And kill them! But this is just... No, well, I got bitten in the ass. That's basically what I'm trying to say. The troops are doing well. Guys, come back. Let them come to us again. Okay, and charge. Yeah, I don't want to lose too many units. And I want to be under their... How do you call that? Boathouse? Boathouse before they are reinforced. And they are now reinforced. No one there? Oh, okay, great. Then this is going to be a win. Nice, come on. Wow, I destroyed the shield. That's great. Awesome, well me, well done. Come on, William. Happy slapping. I have the feeling like this is just one of those weapons. That, how do you call it again? A cleaver. Yes, the cleaver weapon. My all-time favorite mountain blade weapon. And this is sorta the same, but then two-handed. You also had a two-handed evil, of course, but hey, who's counting? Come on. Oh, once again, shield destroyed. Okay, wait. Focus. What's going on around us? That's one. I'm always so overexcited fighting. And, yeah. That's not good. So, yay. Thank you. So, good for morale, good for renown. You are my prisoner. That's just one more guy we do not have to worry about anymore. What can we do with this guy? Could we execute him? Shall we try this? Oh my god, I need a capture all button. Stat. Let's see what we can do with him. But first things first, item pool. Anything worthwhile? No. Oh, we could get another horsey. Wow, this is junk. Really? This is just junk. Let's see, what can we do with this prisoner? Talk with him. You have committed high treason? You've committed highest treason, I get to get will you stand trial? How do you plead? Do you? You are gravely mistaken. I am an honorable lord, and I have nothing. You will. Okay, rolls it. Oh my god! Winter, mortally locked, frozen to melt spring. Oh! Oh man, the prisoner struggles against his shackles, desperate to free himself and escapes you, but no avail. You slit his throat and watch that through the... Oh my god! We just killed the Lord! We killed the Lord! Wow, never done that! I'm so happy about killing a Lord! Why am I so happy? Yes, upgrade these. I want to have crossbowmen, spearmen. Yeah, thank you. Oh, I hope these guys are going to be okay. Oh, they could hate me just for doing such a thing to a lord. He wished to speak to me about the task performed again? Wow, you are so demanding. King. Speak to the king. Let's see how he reacts. 27. Okay, 28. He isn't going insane that I killed him. What a situation. Wow. We killed the Lord. Awesome. I like it. I really do. Ah, it's you again. Yeah, you still hate me. Bastard, you sent me out on all... What do you want to do? The army supplies, I want 7 head of kettles. Okay. Let's go to the abbey. Although, we need to be careful because the... Are you attacking me solely? Wait, what? Okay, Charles, first things first. First things first, let me get everything back on track. Charles, my friend. You are our first aid dude, right? Yes. I need more surgery. And wound management. And you are getting more crossbow. Yeah, sure. Can I give you a crossbow? I don't have a crossbow on me, huh? Yeah, awesome. Okay, organizing my inventory. There's one person that has a crossbow. That's this guy. Are you able to do this? No? Wait! Wait! What am I doing? Charles! Give me your equipment. Give me this hunting bow. Return to Anthony. Equipment. And bolts. And give him the bow. Give him two arrows. No, let's keep it on one. Let's keep it on one at the moment. Now, we're going back to Charles. Equipment. Are you able to wear this? You don't. Well, that sucks. Well, you are probably going to be using your one-handed weapon. Huh. Not really what I wanted to do, though. Never mind. Never mind. Well, we are going to kill him. Wait, what? Didn't I kill you? You have bested. Okay, you must defeat us all. I will not give. Yeah, we are definitely fighting you. Close in and board the enemy. Go. Securing the left side, I feel, is most important. No, you don't. Wow, why can I not kill you? Oh, this is not going as well as I'd hoped. Wow. He was strong, those three. Oh, yeah, great. Great. Sure, give me this. That's way too high. Come on, I want to kill one with a throwing weapon. Oh, come on. I did do some damage. That was nice. What's up with this guy's... Oh no, there's nothing wrong with this. Could you do me a favor? Could you get out of my way? Go away. Let me pass. Please. Just get out of the... What? Go. Bastard. But I think we will win this. I'm still absolutely enjoying the fact that we are given another unit to fight with. Come on, we need to win this. Just cleave away. We don't have the cleaver, I'm having an axe. But the axe in the face, that's also good work. Come on, guys. Back at the skull, back at the skull. Yeah. You're all mine. Oh, man, what a mess. Yeah, okay. So, there's some awesome guys in there. I reached my limit, though. Not really enjoying that. I know, there's these guys, the Gallic Knights, is probably... Let's see if we can find some dudes that absolutely... Look at that, he doesn't have a pants. Like, the Euro Archers. Scottish Highlander, why do you have Scottish units? Get this knight. And, I don't know, get him. Bastard. Access the item pool. Oh, there's some good items in here. Well, nothing for us, though. That's a bit of a shame. No. Damn. Let them collect everybody of everything. Upgrade our units. Yeah, go to our Scottish Highlanders, please. I think we might just go to our own settlements in Oban, just to make sure. Oh, that is not good. I don't want to fight anymore. How many more should I fight? Look at that, 41 units. What's this? Empire split again. Okay. Well, sucks to be your empire. Oh, look at that. English is back in the war against the Celtics. Of Celtics, of whatever. Green dudes. How many kettles do I need? I need to have 7. Bon. Speak with the elder. I want to buy some supplies. I want to buy kettle. I want to have 5. And I want to have 2. I know I should have just raided a village. But considering my units, it wasn't the smartest thing I believed I could do. So you're now waiting here. Drive the cattle onwards. I'm not getting any more units at the moment because my town is still under siege. And okay, cool, we're still having a lot to do with my own army. Oh, they are now fighting already, huh? Have to be careful in the siege then. We're definitely joining in. So that's done. Let's level ourselves up. So I off camera went to charisma 15, so we got the leadership to 5, agility to 9, getting maybe shield up or athletics could be nice, looting, trading, all so many things I should have taken. Let's get agility to 9 and get one more point in shields. Two-handed up. We're definitely going to join in this battle. Yeah, definitely. It's going to be a longer episode then. So, request a meeting with the commander? Oh, weird that you are the commander. Huh? Join into the next attack. Oh, this is so much different. We finally have a normal sea. The sky is a bit weird though. Do you see this? Not sure why that is, but still, there's a boat, there's some land up there if you want to keep your infantry or archers from dying. Also, not the smartest idea for me to show them my back. I wonder if we could kill the door. Killing the door. Are we able to do such a thing? I highly doubt it. No. I do like this. Okay, there's a lot of block going there. I just let them do whatever they do, mainly because my units are almost all gone. So, it hardly matters if we get in there. Like ASAP. Though the difference is phenomenal between a fort and a town. Knowing that the towns, I believe that Kildrummy is a town, is so difficult to get into, and now my forces are just running in. Could I just please enter the stairs? I'm always struggling with these stairs because the units, they're just like, oh, this is our chance to kill our commander or just to knock him off. Let's get a two-handed weapon out there as well. Oh, they're on the roof. Oh, guys, they are coming in up here. No, yes, they are. Uh-oh, that was not what I wanted to do. Damn it. Okay, why am I in that bloody awful first person mode? Let's just run. Let's just run for a while. Hopefully, they don't come after me. Bastard. Stop. Bloody hell. Look, we two can play this game, right? Oh, there we go. Don't kill me. Let's try to shoot this guy here because he's bloody annoying. What the fuck's going on? Stop that. Are we sniping the staircase? That's probably a better choice. Aim up higher, Daily. Kind of weird just to aim for my own units. No damage, huh? Yeah, in the back. No damage. That was spot on. He should have hit. 10 damage. Okay, that's it. That's it. I don't care if I die. I need one with a sword at the moment. It's time for us to... Well, look at how I run. I'm definitely dying. Don't think I'll manage this. I won't. I know how I am. You appear to be the strongest because you're just like me. Okay. Oh, there we go. There we go. Yep, we are a different character. Casualty wise, it's about 50-50. So we really need to help these guys. Why didn't you give me this senior knight with good armor? It's stuff. Guys, seriously, come on. Okay, new enemies are arriving. Oh, damn it. Wow. Oh, this is terrible. No! What's going on with this weapon? I'm not doing jack shit. Oh, I'm so going to die. My units are fixated on everything that's on that roof. Meaning they are going to get their ass kicked. Guys, what the fuck are you doing? Don't like that. No, oh, I'm not going to live this. Yep, focus. Oh boy, oh boy. Sometimes the AI is a complete numbskull. At least I got two. Oh boy. Here we go again. No clue how long my shield will hold. But we need to kill these guys. If we don't, then... this siege is going to end terribly for us. Yeah, just focusing. Come on, focus on me. Okay, okay, this is differently. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I? I've no clue. What am I doing here? Just like waking up in a bad dream. It's just like, hey, hello. I'm here to kill you. Okay, just fucking ball. Game. My guys are absolutely being screwed over. Okay, that's it. Guys here. Everybody, hold your bloody position. Back. Because this is going... really going the wrong way. Let them come back. And they are coming out. Everybody there. Everybody focus a bit. Yeah. Now, my guys are probably going to get killed on the ladder. So, let's charge everybody in. Oh, man. Whoa. Those archers, man. If they hadn't jumped on those rooftops. And I'm going to try to kill those archers. Because my units keep on focusing on these guys. So let's go. There's only three remaining, by the looks of it. And as soon as we are able to take these three down, then it should go a lot better. Okay. One of those bloody assholes remaining. Yeah, boo. No, it's for my honor, sir. You will die. Bloody hell. Oh, that was so not fair that this happened. Look. The bloody few are waiting here as well. My guys are absolutely... what's going on with you guys? Start charging. Come here. There's a few in the tower. Come on. Come on. Okay, charge. I'll guess this main or normal unit will lead the way. But at least we won. I lost 9 guys again, 16 wounded. So surgery is really something we need to increase. Wouldn't it be nice if we were getting this fortress? Yeah, I know, you are completely messed up. Come on, guys. He's also treating this axe like a spear. It's kind of weird. At least it feels weird. Oh man, that took me a lot longer than I would give him credit for. Oh, I'm afraid. Yeah, there we go. Remaining defenders. At least we got a lot of renown of some morale. Yep, sucks to be you, man. Wait, what? What's going on? Okay, battle is okay. That was confusing the heck out of me. So we conquered Mann. I like it. Can I have it? My lord, where are you? Oh wow, there's a massive block going out there. First things first, where is the marshal? Baron someone, you. I also did that bloody quest of you, so stop being an ass. No problem, sir. Go away. Now. Where's the king? It's not here, huh? Where is the king? Let's go to Mann. Come on, king. He's inside, so let's go to Mann. Approach the siege camp. Join with the commander. Are you the king? You're not the king. Give me the king. Join in the battle? Dude, that ain't... What?
Let none leave alive, lad.
What the heck is going on? Uh-oh. I know what happened. That was so weird. That was really weird. The king's still here? No. Well, I'll search for the king off camera, guys, because this episode is already going towards 30 minutes, a lot longer than I normally want to have my episode. But at least we did something wonderful with the time. I'm sure trying to attack those missiles on the rooftops was annoying for you. But if I didn't do so, then we would probably have no troops left to command. So, there's the king. I will search for him. And I'll hope to get this thief. And I'll see you next time, guys. Bye-bye.